That's a little maybe over the top. Yes, I think Indians are very good at trying to circumvent certain obstacles, but over here you can't. Over here it's a matter of, you know, challenging yourself to get better, challenging yourself to overcome those obstacles. This is a completely different thing. In sport, there are no shortcuts. Anytime you try and take shortcuts in sport, you will find that you fall down. So I think this Spartan race will give you the opportunity to learn how to get over sporting obstacles and get to the top. That I think we should leave for the moment. Because you've come here for this Spartan thing, don't worry about that. It gives you 4 years to prepare for anything. I think if you have time to prepare, it makes a lot of difference in the sense that you will be able to train yourself. The first time you race, which is happening at the end of the year, you'll come to know what are the difficulties and what you need to do, how much training that you need to do to be able to get better and better over the next three, four years. So I think that is going to be the big key. Yeah, fantastic. That is absolutely fantastic. And I just hope that, you know, we have situations where we win more and more medals in the future.